back at it again, and y'all see who on the surgeon's table today, baby. Headie one and Drizzy. Let's get it.
M1 at the B.
Wayne. Wee.
Yes.
M1 at the B.
Yes.
Wait. Oh, this thing.
Again and again. Again and again. Yeah.
Didn't this play at the end of
Yo. Chose my jam, this you for a chain, and give it to a sweet one, call that Maya Jama. Giving out gifts like Santa, sipping on Santa. Used to do leaning, wop. Closet full up with designer, coming like Panda Panda. Yeah, gal just came to the booth and asked.
Bro, this nigga is just flexing like a motherfucker right now. God damn. And did I see Quavo in this joint too? I thought I saw Quavo. But sheesh.
For real, she never heard drill in Atlanta. Arabic ting told me that I look like Yusuf, look like Hamza. Habibti, please. Ana Akid, Intiwana Akhla. Whip Pop Scott.
Whoa. This nigga has said, hey, I'm done with English. We going to a whole nother language. I didn't master the English language. Man, forget about English. We speaking a whole nother language right now. I don't even know what the fuck he just said. You know what I mean? Hopefully this video don't get blocked. Obviously, if y'all watching it, it didn't get blocked. But a few of my Headie One vids have been taken down. But, you know, hopefully this ain't one. You know what I mean?
All in Gaza, but not that Gaza. But still, it's a Maza. Niggas want peace like a Saba. But we let bridge them burn like Graba. What? Four in the clizz and one in the Headie. Hand no shake, man. Hold that steady. You man love pose.
One in the Headie. Headie One. Headie One, how you flip that? Y'all catch
the thing thing for the picture. You man should have bust that ting already. You man love hezzy. Yeah, can't back chat to the prezzy. You know when the beef just tastes like veggie. Gal go wrist for the mani petty. CC bag look nice, but the Birkin bag look way more heavy. That's just a big gal ting, man. You get me? Rainy just turned mummy, and that's my sis, so I just turned upty. Fan mail came to mani petty. CC bag look nice, but the Birkin bag look way more heavy. That's just a big gal ting, man. You get me? Rainy just turned mummy, and that's my sis, so I just turned up to fam.
Shit, Rainy? I thought he had said something about Nikki, because Nikki just announced that she pregnant and whatnot, so I thought he had said something about that, but it didn't sound like he said Nikki's name, unless she got a nickname that I don't know about. You know what I mean?
Just turned up to you. Fan mail came to the crib from a youth that loves me. I swear that touched me. I never even drive no whips I own, so they all look way too dusty. If me and gal, let's go St. Michael. The gal come way too fussy, crushy. Man said they would do this and that, but the man weren't really that wassy, was he? Nah. The man weren't ready that what? 1942 hits my system, man, get way too frosty, buzzy. Girls from the past that lost me, love me. Same ones there that crossed me, cuss me. Everything come full circle, word to the boss above me. Slow stroking, cause the Bamski way too big. My gal, don't rush me. Why?
UK things, man. Y'all, hey, y'all get the vibes. Y'all get. Jake is like, bro, I am bored with the American ish. I'ma speak a whole different language, bring a whole nother vibe to it. It's a lot of UK artists that I think deserve some attention. So I hope. I know he's done one already. But I hope, because it's called 101 if you want to check it out. But I hope Drizzy does a track with Santan Dave. Does another track. And he promos it. He features it on his gram. You know what I mean? I think that'll be huge. Because Dave is one of those UK artists that I for sure know can bridge the gap. Especially since his accent isn't thick. You know what I mean? A lot of Americans have a hard time understanding that accent. Like Headie One, I got a feeling a lot of Americans ain't gonna understand what the fuck he's saying. You know what I mean? But let's peep it out.
Don't make me have to ride my rifle. Man, try send some young boys for me. Don't make me have to ride by high school. Shit, you man been dropping lately. Don't make me have to fly my iTunes. So much people buy into my hype. Don't make me have to buy my hype too. Dealt with a big homie already. Don't make me have to side by side you. Enough times he tried to hide behind you. Amnesia, but when I remind you, I'm touching road and I can't find you. Word to the M.O.B. I'm tied to. I'm giving up when I decide to. Jeez.
They sent the young man's for me. Don't make me have to ride by high schools. Amnesia, don't make me have to remind you. I'm giving up when I want to.
Huh?
Headie.
So. Huh? Oh, how we hit leggies?
How much price of the gang got many? Did I ever have to rise that dots? It was just under my bed and ready. Bro, chin up or up, boy, I swear he got chinned already. That next one thought he was boss, then he got shot. Nathan Tete. Could have beat or Henny. My next one from Yard Love Reggae.
Yeah, see? I don't know, bruh. Y'all let me know in the comment section. Do most Americans, do y'all understand what he's saying? My Americans. Not my UK fam, but my American fam. Do y'all understand what Headie 1 is saying? Or y'all having a hard time understanding what he's saying? Let me know in the comment section. That's why I said I feel like Santan Dave is perfect. It's perfect to bridge that gap. His accent isn't thick and he can spit. Dave can rap his ass off. Pause. You know what I mean? But let's hear it.
We ditching our store in telly, then we in France putting out Trezeggie. Aren't you look sexy, sipping on Henny? My pro's good, I'm a pasta penny. She give Headie, my tracksuit Louis now covered in Fenty. Just with a light and a cling, and it still didn't stop it, smelling like Petty. Put a dark and a blue, then we put it in a red, on a telly. Them times was M-way, I mean M-way, T-House, M-way. Now it's Penty, uptown Penty. Bentley, range them Bentley. Have you ever had your pockets empty? But still find a bread to afford a Trenton. 6 liters flying through F's on a 13 life on.
We gon' get it, even if our pocket's empty, you heard? We gon' find it.
Perspective, that spot so far up Sutton Road got no connection. I done run through so much Scottish notes, couldn't care about no recession. Still get a one joke call from Boogie, judge gave him 20 years straight, it moved me. CPS murder in a dot like Rupert, car little bro when I done him so ruthless. Got his cutie, she half Cuban. Probably why she like playing with a Cuban. Said she like chilling with the ooters, booters. Eating up town, all suited, booted. It wasn't worse when the jeans were bootleg. Putting that work, we had ever been spoofed. Coming from the jungle, you know. Where the zoo is. 4-4 or the 3-2, all old girls, it's a toothpick. No rap, can we just speak what the truth is? Lord forgive them, they don't know what they're doing. Shotgun, open the hatch and put two in. Still in book of how it feels to be losing. They thought it was permanent, found it amusing. Now they strip on me like I'm canoeing. Time just flying, I'm just trying to see this life thing to my juvies. Shotgun, open the hatch and put two in. Still in book of how it feels to be losing. They thought it was permanent, found it amusing. Now they strip on me like I'm canoeing. Time just flying, I'm just trying to.
I nigga say they got their drip on me like I'm canoeing.
To this live thing to my juvies. So the beef is frying. They ain't trying to stop sliding. Toosie.
Sliding Toosie. The Toosie slide. Come on, man. Come on, UK things. Yeah, man. Oh, man. Hey, listen. Like I said, man. In my humble opinion, we need a Drake and Dave track. A new one. Cause I mentioned it in the premiere, like in the conversation. I was talking with people and I was like, yo, Dave and Drake need to do a track. And a couple people were like, bro, like real fans already know Drake and Dave already did a track. And I'm like, they know a new one. Dave has leveled up. Drake has leveled up, you know, obviously when Drake drops something, the world pays attention. The world of hip hop pays attention. When Drake drops something, he's garnered that kind of attention. He's able to capture people's ears. So like I said, man, let me know if my American fam could understand what Headie 1 was saying. I'm real interested to know if y'all actually knew what the fuck he was saying, or were y'all just bobbing y'all heads and you know half of what that nigga was saying. Because I know when I started first listening to UK music, I had a real, real hard time understanding what the fuck they were saying. I was like, yo, wait, what? Huh? What the fuck did he just say? Because the accent is so thick. Yeah, they speak in English, but the accent is thick and it's different, you know? Sometimes I still have trouble understanding some UK artists, you know? I'm gonna keep it a buck. You know what I mean? But like I said, man, Dave is going to bridge that gap. But as far as this track goes, man, smooth track. I wonder. It says Headie 1 Drake, but is this a Drake track? I mean, Drake took up most of the song. I mean, in the end, he was first. So let me know. Is this, who channel did this drop? I think it's dropped on Headie 1's channel. I think I'm just trying to figure it out and see, you know, what's actually going to be on the album or the vibe of Drake's album. Like if this is going to be on his album, then I know it's going to be, you know, some UK vibes on it a little bit more. But unless Drake is kind of filling the process out, because I'm sure Drake got a vault full of tracks that he could just drop on us at any moment. And maybe he's just kind of filling us out a little bit to see how we respond to the music. If we respond well to the UK vibes, then maybe he'll drop an album with a few more UK tracks on it. Or if we don't respond well, then he'll put those back in the vault and maybe release them at a later date or something. Y'all let me know in the comment section, because he's supposed to be dropping an album and we ain't got no album yet. It's the summertime, baby. I could have swore Drake said he was dropping an album in the summertime. So y'all let me know in the comment section below. If y'all enjoyed the video, as always, please leave a like before you go. Smack the subscribe button. That's right over there, as you guys already know. And of course, family, check out the video that's right over there, too. You might like it. And I'm going to catch y'all in the next one. Doc Rich, I'm out.